Figured I'd make this quick video. I just wrapped up a session with one of my clients. Really common issue that comes up for a lot of athletes and a lot of our clients is around attack mode, attack mindset. And what I want to share was something really, I thought, unique, insightful, maybe helpful for a lot of players, which is around an analogy where a lot of players are playing tentative, right? It's like, think of in the war, you've got a shield, maybe even two shields up, and you're like, you're trying to attack and play offense, but you're just holding two shields. And so instead, what I would encourage and what I got into with this athlete is like, let's get the swords out. And particularly not just one sword, where a lot of players and where this player was, it's like, yeah, generally trying to attack, but you still have one shield up. You're still hiding behind that. And I was like, drop the shield, two swords. We want to be attacking full out, two swords, not recklessly, but you're skilled, you are capable. Let's trust that and attack and go two swords from a mindset standpoint, from a feeling. And that's the impact of having a story and having an analogy that clicks for you. So if you find that helpful, go two swords, don't hold on to the shield, don't play safe, get into attack mode. Reach out if you got any questions.